So here it is. I've been receiving a ton of requests on how I converted my 1050 robot to a 2050. I was actually able to accomplish it by just spending a few dollars at the local Lowe's or Menards store. I had purchased a few 2x4s and some hardboard, some screws, and was able to accomplish what I needed to do. Today's video will provide you some specs on how to build the robot conversion. If you have any questions at the end of the video, please use the comments section to ask. Thanks a lot.